going to definitely help me because we'll like try to push everything on our kids, and this kind of report will help to know where the kids, what is the kids' strength and where they would excel. In that way we can understand and motivate them, and what kind of motivation. It's like making them activity based learning, or it should be a book based, or listening to something. So what kind of even the learning should be given. So that is all the mechanism that we can understand. So in that way I agree this is for the best way, and every parent should undergo this, I mean to know about their kids first. Then it will be easy for them to tackle them and understand them better.
Yeah,
that's what I feel.
Very good. And how did you feel when you knew about their strengths in this report, ma'am? About the auditory, how they work?
Right. Actually, I used to observe a lot from my kids, and this was from this report I was able to correlate. Oh, because of this only they were able to perform this job better, and because of this only they were reluctant to accept this job. So that kind of correlation I could make. So that helped me. So now I am very clear that what kind of work to be given to which person.
So you are more clear.
Yeah, I am very clear. So at least I will not get stressed.
True, yeah. Ma'am. Because certain things which are out of our hands, we can't do anything except see.
Yeah.
But now we can guide them in a way.
Yes.
How it will be, where they have to go, how to act. It is like smart parenting.
Yeah,
so exactly. As you said, you need not to get stressed out.
Yes.
You can guide them properly.
Very
good.
About his writing skills, how you feel about it?
Ranish, fine muscles.
Yeah, he will be improved. Yeah, that's what you are telling. Even I can feel that he is having some struggle in giving up what, I mean, writing what he is thinking. That I have to improve by, as you told, adding some activities with respect to Lego or giving some handwriting every day. And we'll definitely try for at least 3 or 4 months and see how it works for him, because that area is definitely required till the life.
Yes.
So in that case we cannot say that it's okay, fine, leave it. It's not one of the skills. So thanks for pointing that and giving the remedies to attack that problem.
Yes,
that is very helpful actually.
Yes, because he will be having everything in mind, putting on paper will be difficult.
So
we will not be knowing why he is getting less marks.
Yes.
So if we just improve on the soft skills,
right.
Means
definitely I'll give a try. In 3 months time I think at least some 10% or 20% change we can.
Right. Excellent, ma'am.
Thank you so much for both of you, because you've been so kind and soft and understanding each and every step and explaining to me. That's really, I'm so happy that I'm in the right hands.
We wish Ranish and Trisha a very bright future.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.